Hi friends, I am Miss Kat. I'm one of the STEM educators at Boys and Girls Club, and today I want to give you a challenge, an engineering challenge. I want you to create an elevator.
So for some reason, it didn't record the sound of my video, so I'm just going to have to talk over. So an elevator is a machine that uses a pulley system that attaches a cable to the elevator car that will lift it from the ground floor to the top and vice versa. And so we're thinking, how are we going to do this? How are we going to create it with just the objects we have? So we're going to use two paper towel rolls, a empty toilet paper roll. You can use a wooden stick, dowel, skewer, but since I didn't have those, I used two straws and I just taped them together. You're going to use tape. And then you're also going to use a string, and then you're going to use scissors. And then for your elevator car, you're going to use a small cup. It can be a paper cup. It can be anything that's small and you can hold things in. So now that we have our materials, let's get started. So how are we going to make an elevator? So I'm thinking, if this table is my ground, how am I going to get it to an upper level? So that's what we're going to use the two paper towel tubes for. We are going to use these at our levels. And the cup will start at the bottom, and then we will somehow roll it and wind it up so it can reach the top. So the next question is, how are we going to get our cup to the top? And this is what we're going to use the skewer for. We're going to put the skewer on top, and this is what's going to be at the top of our pulley. But now that I'm looking at this, if we just lay it on top, it's going to roll off. So we need to find a way to secure it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut two slits opposite sides of each other, and we're going to put the skewer in the slit so it stays secure.
I've created my slits in my paper towel rolls, and so now the straws or the skewers won't roll off. And so now the question is, now what? So we know we have, this is going to be my elevator car, and so it's just going to sit right here. How am I going to make this rise and fall over and over again? And so now I'm thinking, what simple machine could I attach right here that could take this cup and go to the top? If you've learned about simple machines before, maybe you've heard of one called a pulley. And a pulley is a simple machine that uses a wheel and its rotational energy to wind up either a cable or a rope, or in our case, it's going to be a string, so that the string will get shorter and so that the cup will be able to rise. And so that is what we're going to do right now. So you're going to take your string and you are going to attach it to your cup however you need. You could use tape or you can find another way. So let's do that. So now I have made my elevator car. How am I going to lift this? I want to rotate my skewer more than anything, instead of having to do this, because this, while it is almost a pulley, I want to incorporate the wheel aspect of it. So let's think, what other supplies do we have that we could use to make our pulley? To make a pulley, I am thinking, what am I going to use as my wheel? How am I going to put something on here to twist? And what materials do I have to do so? So I'm thinking, we have our toilet paper roll that we haven't used. So if I were to take this one off, and then put it on like this, and then attach it back, I could use this as my rotating wheel. And so if I attach the string to it, it could, hopefully, it'll wind up as the string keeps looping around. So let's see, let's test that. Let's tape it down, and then let's see. So I taped my string to my toilet paper roll, and then now it's gonna do this. So if I were just to do it like this, I'm gonna roll it, and it'll come up just like a pulley would have it do. But then I'm thinking, I want to, in this elevator sequence, I want to be turning the straw instead of this. So how can I attach this to the straw? And I'm thinking tape. So I have now taped my straw to the toilet paper roll. So now I can do this and it will start to coil up. So let's put it on our elevator. So now I have an elevator. Whoa. Amazing. But my only thing is, my elevator looks pretty wobbly. Like, I could do this and it'll like almost knock over. So what's a way we could either secure this to the ground, or we can just make it more stable? So what I did to make it more sturdy, I made cuts in my thing and then I folded it outwards. And so now when I put it down, it has more cardboard to fall back on, so there's more support instead of it just falling over. Now we can see our elevator in motion. Isn't this so cool? Now you have learned about a pulley, what a pulley does, and then how we can make an elevator just using these simple materials. And so I hope you learned how to do something cool today, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you stay tuned for more STEM videos.